Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 32, Verse 13. He put him on the high places of the earth, his food was the increase of the field, honey he gave him out of the rock and oil out of the hard rock.